One of the number one treatments in our practice for body sculpting is liposuction, tumescent liposuction, and we do that almost every day. But some patients don't like to have tumescent liposuction, so we actually have a number of different devices that we can do for use for body contouring. We can use the Zeltique or Cool Sculpting to treat certain areas, and the only problem with the Zeltique is you have to do a number of different treatments, so the treatment times can be fairly long, especially if you only have one machine. We can use the liposonics to treat specific areas on the skin, especially areas of bulging. Problem being that you can get some bruising and it's a little bit painful to do. Or you can use the Vanquish, and the Vanquish can treat the entire abdominal area in a 30-minute session painlessly, but the problem is it can take 4 to 6 treatments. So we can do surgical treatments like liposuction, or we can do minimally or non-invasive treatments like Vanquish, Cool Sculpting, and liposonics.